We have a song about feet. It's a foot song.
Feet, yeah.
The name of this song, ladies and gentlemen, is Stinkfoot. It goes something like this. Ready?
In the dark, where all the fevers grow, under the water, where the sharp bubbles blow, in the
morning,
by your radio, do the walls close in the suffocation, ain't got no friends, and all the others that hate you. There's a life you've been leading, gotta go.
Well, let me straighten you out. I'm out of place, I know. Get your shoes and socks on, people. It's right around the corner, over by Tom Waits' restaurant.
Out through the night and the whispering breezes, to the place where they keep the imaginary diseases. Out through the night and the whispering breezes, to the place where they keep the imaginary diseases.
Ladies and gentlemen, scientists call this disease bromidrosis. But us regular folks who might wear tennis shoes or an occasional python boot know this exquisite little inconvenience by the name of, now watch this, Stinkfoot. Yes, indeed.
You know, my python boot is too tight. Couldn't get it off last night. A week went by, now it's July. I finally got it off, and my girlfriend cried. She said, Stinkfoot. Stinkfoot, darling. Your stinkfoot puts the hurts on my dog. Stinkfoot, stinkfoot, I ain't lying. Can you rinse it off, do you suppose?
Here Fido, bring the slippers, little puppy. That's a good dog. Barf, barf, barf.
Sick!
Enough of that.